right. Hey, you guys. So, you guys, I am doing a quick demonstration of our turmeric and lip scrub. I've been using this product for almost a year, all right? So, here we go. All right, so I use a popsicle stick because it's easy and I can throw it away once I get done, okay? I do tell my customers to stir it a little bit once they get it because especially if it's shipping to you, the juices may come up and sit up at the top. All right, so I'm just scooping a little bit out of my popsicle stick and I'm going to rub it on my lips. Y'all may see some drip on me. It's okay. All right. So I'm just rubbing it on my lips, getting it in there. If you guys don't know what turmeric does, turmeric does lighten up dark spots on you, on your skin in general. I've been using it for about a year and it's been lighting up my spots on my face. All right. So now I'm just getting it in there, smoothing it in there, rubbing it in there. Just trying to get all that dead skin off, you know, especially some women do have dark spots in the crack of their lips. I do, so I do put it up there. And also, I have a line going on top of my lip, look like a mustache, but it ain't a mustache, all right? It's just a dark line. I don't know. So, as you can see, I'm just rubbing it in there, okay? Getting it in there good, period, okay? So, just rub it in there, getting it in there. So, just wait a little bit. All right. So you see, I got it all in there good. Y'all mind me not having lashes on. So now, take a wet paper towel and rub it off. It may not all come off in one thing. So you just fold it in half and wipe until you feel like it's gone. Water may drip on you. That's okay. All right. So, getting it off in there good. Y'all, my lips feel so good. Ooh-hoo. All right. Take the dry paper towel and you're going to wipe it off. Get all the excess off, okay? All the excess water off. It still may be a little crumbs on your face, but just wipe it off. You see, I'm still wiping. Like, my lips feel so much smoother. Look how pink they look. Check them out. Juicy. Stop playing. So, y'all, if y'all didn't know, we do have lip gloss on the Nelly Cathy collection. The lip gloss I'm putting on is Rainbow Sparkle. I do prefer for you to put some type of moisturizer on your lips once you get done with the scrub, okay? So, check it out. Check the lips out. Check the lips out, y'all. That's on period. Yeah, gotta get the extra stuff off. But yeah, look how the lips popping. So make sure y'all check us out. All right.